Holy Bible, Job, chapter 20, verse 29. This is the reward of the evil man, and the heritage given to him by God.